So happy city last
three.
We were happy to help you. So what we do, we go back to Melbourne, get them up here, obviously they explain what we're seeing. So this goes to the Chief Health Officer. So Mark, all I'm saying to you is, this is getting a serious start. You're still happy to work doing?
Yeah, it was serious before.
No, no, but it's not that common. You've got to take it from me. This is getting to a serious point now. They're not, this is going to end up with some serious litigation. So as long as you're comfortable with your position.
We're all comfortable with this.
I'm not talking to you.
I'm talking to you.
Well, I've got no wits to you. Why would you involve yourself in this conversation?
I'm talking to you. And you're
going to go for
the door.
What are you involved in?
No, no, don't put your hand up.
Well, go, well, then step back.
What you guys are doing is shit.
See, this is what the thing.
You need to know.
We're trying to be civil here. You're trying to escalate the whole process.
You're a mask. Destroying human lives.
This is what
people's lives. What you're doing is shit, mate.
This is going to be serious, bro. There's going to be serious penalties, and I don't want you to be impacted.
You guys got serious penalties coming your way.
Try and comply. You won't have this drama. Do you get uninterested?
No.
All right. So again, no QR code. Any reason?
Yeah, because it's a contract.
Any code to say claim?
What's COVID?
What is COVID? I'm just asking the reason. I'm trying to be reasonable.
You're not reasonable.
So I don't know. I'm not even talking to
you. You're being intimidated.
You're a bully. I'm trying to be reasonable.
Get on the way.
We wanted to help you. If I'm fine. You're not interested? That's fine. I just hope it works out for you, man.
No, they will. It's all good.
Okay. Just remember, we'll also remember.
Remember what you guys are doing.
Nazi and other things in the sky. Be a Nazi, it doesn't matter.
We have to remember what you guys have done.
I knew I wasn't mad at fans today for a reason.
Oh, my God. Yep, you know, worries. Just came a week. Yep, I recorded it all, mate.
That's what you got to tell
I'm spreading this.
I came back.